My name is Michelle McBydrum. I'm a sustainable food and farming student here at UMass. I'm focusing on herbalism and community education, so I've been working with the Pioneer Valley Biochar Initiative to install a quarter acre medicinal herb garden and 3/4 acre fruit forest, and then also the Amherst School Gardens to take what I've learned and teach kids about how to garden.
What happened?
I don't know.